Mia. Say cheese.
Don't be putting her in the movie like that without her hair combed.
Oh my gosh, now it's a movie, guys.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. We're about to block a tree. It's Christmas!
Say cheese.
Okay guys, what's up? What's happening? We are about to decorate our Christmas tree, and before we start putting our jewels and things on, we are going to flock my Christmas tree. So let me get an up close up on it. So this is what it looks like before it's flocked. Very pretty. I have the twinkling lights from Target that I love so much. We have a special guest today.
I know.
My bad, Mom. We have my mom sitting down now. Woo! Let's get this over with. So this is what I'm using to flock our tree. Came from Amazon. I'm just hoping it works. Oh. All right, girls. Let's get this party started.
I think that was an epic fail.
Listen.
Epic fail.
Get in here. It's cold outside.
Get in here.
Watch out.
Watch out.
Oh my god.
What? It came off another one.
It did.
Of what the flocking looks like. What the flock. It doesn't look bad. It's just like not enough. So it's like giving. It barely snowed. Whatever. Where is that? Yeah. Yep. But I don't know. No, I lied. I don't want that.
It's just shrimp and rice.
It has juice in it. That juice is very rich.
It doesn't have a whole bunch. It's just chicken broth.
If you could give me
you
some.
You don't even know what etouffee is. You've never eaten that before.
Yes, I have.
When?
Multiple times, love.
You know what? It's okay.
Let me go! Let me go!
By the way, my sister's pregnant. Fifi!
Look around.
my stuff off the Christmas tree.
Yes!
Now you eat it. Don't touch it. This is what we have here. Very light decorations. We haven't put the star on the Christmas tree yet, so we're gonna let Mia do that.
Have you ever read the book, Never Stand on a Swivel Chair?
Yeah, the dog gone.
Put it up there.
Good job, CB!
Me.
It did turn out really good, but the flock ain't flocking like I thought it would. Like, let me get closer to show y'all. Like, some spots is like very, you know, blocked up, but then other spots is just like it ain't giving what it's supposed to give. I think if I would have bought a better flock, it probably would have stuck a little better, or if I had a different tree. I'm not really sure, but for this year, I give this a 8 out of 10 because I love it. It has the twinkling light. Can't you tell? It's just beautiful. We got a little decorative trees down here and a little box. It's giving to a certain extent. Let me get back. Let me get up close and personal. Yeah. It's doing enough, because honestly, this year Miel ain't gonna do nothing but tear this tree up anyway. So,
1, 2, 3, Merry Christmas!
Look there.
Now you wanna come to me? All right, guys, we're gonna be out. We'll probably make a video this year.
She boo booed again.
Oh, thank you for watching this little mini vlog that we got going on today. Even though the vlog was a major epic fail, we still had a good time doing it. We enjoyed having this, what do you call it? Bonding time. And yeah, even though we bond like 24/7, it's all good. So yeah, the next video, we may do a video every week this month. I'm not really sure what's to come. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Stay tuned for the next flick. Stay tuned for the next.
See you later.
The next flick. Wait, can you say cheese? Oh, my goodness.
Let's say cheese first.
Oh, BB.
My bad.